Middle School's Science and Quiz Bowl teams have just qualified for Nationals.
It's really an honor and a privilege because we've worked so hard and it really shows how it all pays off.
Getting into Nationals is definitely exciting again. I went last year with the Churchill C team, but we didn't do that well, and I'm definitely looking to do better and have fun again.
It's amazing, like especially Science Bowl. That's never happened in Churchill like history. So for us to do it for the first time, that was like spectacular.
The teams have been studying for months, and they don't plan to stop anytime soon.
So if you use every spare moment of your day, you get maximum results for both. Yeah, I have my physics book for Science Bowl, and I'm trying to use that to study for the day.
This year, however, two students will be making history by attending both events.
Expectations was to get into the top three, but then the last few games, it was like everyone was really tense, like our legs were shaking, but then when we won, we realized we're going to both, and that was just an amazing feeling, knowing that we get to compete for both championships.
It feels like tremendous, you know? But it also feels kind of relaxing because we get an extra 2 days off of school.
The Science Bowl National Championship will be held April 30th through May 4th, and the Quiz Bowl National Championship will be May 8th to the 10th.
I've seen my brother go to National 3 times, so when it's finally my turn, I'm very excited to see what we can do there.
I'm feeling pretty excited about going. It's always a fun experience.
Good luck to the Churchill teams, and I'll be a big cheerleader for them as they're trying to do their best.